noon tomorrow at 10 on True TV.
But he ain't gonna hold.